And a tall building like this is an ideal lookout for a hunter. When it sees a group of its potential prey, it turns, dives, and accelerates by beating its wings. The starlings are still unaware of the danger hurtling towards them. As it nears its target, it opens its wings to slow its descent and makes its final lunge.